Hey guys, this is Mayor of the Night. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Adventure. So, we're down here in this ravine, and last time we left off, we said we're going to look for some diamonds. So guess what? Boom! 18 diamonds. Oh yeah. I found a lot. I was just going to do some strip mining around here, and I found quite a bit. I found a few down there. I found, where was it? Oh, right there behind the waterfall. Found a bunch over there. And even some down there right here. So that is awesome. And I think it's time I left this place. And I am starving, so I'm gonna eat real quick. And we're gonna get out of here. Pronto. It's time, I think, that we head up top and we can start on the whole nether part of this let's play. And I'll be staying down there for a while. I'm gonna have to set up like a nether wart farm. Yeah, that's what a nether wart farm. Do I have iron? Yeah, I'll might as well take all the iron I can get here. So I need to do that down there. What else can I get from there? Well, I'll need to make sure not to kill any blaze spawners, because I'm gonna need them for, actually I think so, I just need one for, actually no, because I need to kill them for like magma cream or whatever they call it. So I need to do that, find one of those, another fortress basically, and just keep track of where one of those things are. Oh wait, I need iron for that. And that's it, really. Oh, and the whatchamacallit, the zombie pigmen. Ooh, that they drop gold nuggets will be really useful for the whole. I guess I can just break nuggets down. Doesn't really matter. All right, let's for the whole glistening melon stuff, because that would be good for potions or whatnot. Oh, I know he can see me. Alright, so where is, creeper. I kind of want to explore more, but I know I should get out of here now. I have too many diamonds on me to lose at this point. Alright, let's see. I've lit this up. Did I come from up there? No, definitely not. Oh god. Where am I? Oh, okay, double torch. Double torch. Wait, what? Where am I going? Okay, wait. Some, follow the left, follow the left. Oh, okay, good, I know where I am now. Don't forget experience. I need those. Did I get this? Do I need lapis? No. I'm gonna kill you anyway. I should do more what those guys do on their videos. When they always do like just jump in them, because I can pull off more crit strikes that way. Anyway, so let's move on. I'm not gonna bother with tracks. Oh. Hello there. Oh, okay. Now, do I want to do anything in here before I... Oh yeah, did I show this? I think I did. Anyway, I want to shut... see what I can do. I'm just gonna smelt some stuff to lower up some of this... all this stuff I have. And, I'll be right back when all this stuff is smelted. Condensing the packing, basically. So... be back in a minute. Alright, I'm back. So, got all the stuff consolidated a little bit. So we're gonna move on now. And let's get out of here. So, if I remember correctly, this is the right way out. Yeah, while I was waiting for that, in the meanwhile, I just went around looking around a little bit, and I collected a bunch of mushrooms. So, I think I forgot to pick those up while I was here earlier. well, my last recording. So, luckily I took a look around. So, oh, whoa, you suck. Alright, okay, here's the split ravine here. Oh god. Let's see. I know which way I have to go. And Pooch is waiting for me. Oh. Pooch. Pooch, where are you? I hear you, buddy. I hear you. Hold on, I'm coming. Aw. I'm sorry I left you for so long. Oh crap, this is gonna suck. Let me clear a path. I don't wanna push him off. Come on. Come on. There you go. Let's get out of here. Alright, so that was fun. Getting all those diamonds and stuff. Now I am officially set. I have enough... Oh yeah, left. I have enough to make a full set of diamond armor, to make an enchanting table and all that other... Let's see, I'll have actually a few extra to make a backup diamond sword if I need to. Yeah, so I'm pretty much set. So I really don't need any more diamonds for a while. Or hopefully ever, for that matter. Let's see. Oh, we just made it in sunrise. Perfect. Well, goodbye, Cave of Demise. It's been real. Anyway, so... let's head back, and then we'll start preparing for the Nether. Build the portal, and get geared up for that. I will not be taking my diamond stuff with me. Just saying that straight up. I don't want to lose anything over there. I'll just go in a full set of iron armor, which I already have on, but I'm thinking I might build another set. Let's see how... no, I'm good, actually, still. I'm still good, so we'll leave it at that, I guess. So we'll just go make, well, let's see, I'll make a new iron sword, which I have one in there. I want to, like, set myself up so I have, like, backups and all that in there. I have tons of iron equipment now, all iron in general, including the one I have, stuff I have back home already. So, yeah. Oh yeah, so anyway, I want to apologize for, where's Pooch? Pooch? Nothing's burning. Okay, so, I want to apologize for last week. Oh, by the time this comes out, it'll probably be a week from when I recorded it. But, what was it? The week... well, after my last Star Wars episode, what's it called again? It's called, wow, I'm having a brain fart right now. Wow, it's raining again? This place always rains. Hold up, I don't like that. You're gonna see something here. Turn that off. Okay. The episode where I called it, I shall go wherever I shall wreak havoc wherever I go. That one. Okay. Wow, they're allowed. Okay, go down here. Yeah. After that episode, I kind of did not make any videos for like a whole week, so I want to apologize for that. It's just, I had midterms, and like I said multiple times, education first, so I'm gonna turn this down to 50. Okay, so let's consolidate some stuff. I'm gonna do this. This is raw materials. I'm gonna put like these kind of things up here. Let's take all this. Redstone included. take coal as well. Here I'll just put blocks per se. And let's get this out of here as well. Yeah, I have a lot of iron. Let's just organize a bit here. Redstone. Put that there. I'm gonna build another chest over there. I should have brought one, snagged one with me. I'll put clay in here because that's kind of misc. Slime balls is misc. Bones is misc. Gunpowder is misc. Mushrooms gonna go upstairs. Alright. So, oh, right, obsidian. Duh. Hello. Obsidian, this, the cobble. Just, I'm gonna dump everything right now. Dirt, wood. I need to go tree farming again. God, okay. Dump this in. I have a lot of coal. I'll put coal in here. I have a lot of coal now too. Alright, I'll just take half. And this is extra stuff. Okay, cool. And this is where I keep my tools and stuff. I pretty much showed that already. So I'm gonna make full suit of diamond armor. Let me go upstairs. Before I do that, here and grab the rest of it, put the emerald. I have 6 pearls now. Before I go to the end, I want to have at least 20. I'll say 20. 20 pearls, well, eyes of an ender, whatever. Wow, 32 diamonds too. That's kind of silly. Alright, I have a sword. Alright, so let's get cracking. I'm gonna create that chest plate, leggings, and last but not least, boots. Sweetness, I am not wearing that now though. And I have the sword, I have the pick. Last thing is the enchantment table. Book. Do I have a book? I don't have a book. I thought I had a book. Okay, that's not a problem. I can go outside, get some paper real quick. Just to grab these. Oh, I don't need. Just need a sec. Let's go farm a little bit first. Give me my sugar cane. Alright. I'll just make some and I'll put... I'll need one book, so... 3, 6, 9. Wait, I get one piece of... Yeah, okay, just take... So indecisive sometimes. Okay. Alright. Let's make this paper. Wrong way. Oh yeah, okay. So we need Alright, there you go. Only need one. Oh, three. Okay, so if I remember correctly, it's this. Boom. Enchantment table. And I still have the 14 I need, and diamonds, obviously. Wow, I have 7 left. What am I gonna do? Okay, well, 2 are reserved for backup backup this. Okay, I guess 5, in case I need another pick. So that means 2 left. I'm not making a diamond shovel or an axe. There's no point in it whatsoever. I don't think there's anything else for diamonds at all. Alright, cool. Let's put these diamonds back. And I'll go place an enchantment table. I'm not going to use it yet, because I'm only level 11. I'll start the whole enchantment thing once I actually find a spawner. That's going to be hard. I can't believe I haven't found a spawner yet, this far into it yet. I don't know why. It's just... It's silly. I don't know. I'm going to have to go probably do that off camera and find one. Or use some kind of tool to find it. Because I want to get an XP grinder going so I can at least level up quickly kind of thing. Instead of just roaming around. Well, I guess I have to go looking for Endermans anyway, so I'll just kill whatever I find. Alright. So, diamond armor goes in the toolbox. Or the... what would I call it? I don't know. Whatever. Excuse me. Sorry about... oh, another one. Nope, never mind. Okay. Alright, so this is going in here. I'll keep that away. Two shells. So I'm gonna need... I'm gonna take this with me. I'm gonna go do that another time. I need wood pretty badly, don't I? I'll leave it for another time. I don't need wood in the nether, and I have tons of that. I need the flint and steel. Oh, I forgot to, oh, actually, I'm going downstairs anyway, so that's never mind. Sorry, I'm kind of mumbling to myself right now. I'm just kind of trying to think what to do here. Stow away the food stuff. I don't need that anymore because I'm not taking pooch with me to the ender. Can't anyway. I should go... yeah, I need to stack up more on food. Alright, let's go do some slaughtering real quick. Grab some... well, I'd even fully, like... oh god, it's getting nighttime already. Now that it's 1.1, I don't have to actually shift move on this anymore. I'm happy about that, because I don't like doing that. But, although it's somewhat not realistic. Well, honestly, because you find farmers and they can walk through crops and stuff. They just kind of shuffle through it and stuff. So I guess it's kind of alright. The whole jumping down the middle, obviously, so that's fine. I have no problem with it. I'm glad they put the snapshot stuff they came out recently. They fixed the ladders and all that. That was awesome, because the ladders in 1.1 suck. let's put this away. So, obviously, things are turning around. I still don't like the whole spawn egg stuff, but well, if it's only a creative item and it's used to just, you know, spawn stuff for, obviously, creative things, like you're trying to make something, then obviously it's okay. I don't really care, but if they implement it so that you can find them in places or... mobs start dropping those at random, I probably will be pissed. Okay, so I don't have my diamond sword. It's fine. I don't like that creeper nearby. Come by. Come here. Come here. No, no, no! Oh, that's close. Okay. So, I don't want him... let's take care of some things one at a time. Okay. Alright, clear the area a bit. No, skeleton's still. Okay, let's get this enderman. Enderman. Oh, this is like. Oh, yeah, I thought that was the second one. Hello. Durr, let's go. Come on. Oh, what? I love fighting these guys because they're so. Even the whole attacking them at their feet thing doesn't really work that often. There we go. Killed him. Oh, wait, pause because there seems to be someone who wants to come here.